Welcome to a traditional Chinese meal. As you can see, we have a sweet and sour pork. What's left of it? Some vegetables, some noodles, blah blah blah. And then there's always the traditional.
Worms! These are the cocoons of little baby worms.
See? Say hi. My friends and I have eaten this before, so it's no big deal. But tonight, we are going to go for the next step.
We are going to go for the water cockroach.
The water cockroach! Say hi.
Hi. Hello. Hello. How do you do?
There we go. So tonight we're going to eat the cockroach.
So in order for us to eat it, we're going to give this to our cameraman now, Josephine.
Okay.
So,
each of us pick up one from this. We have the wings.
Oh my God.
The wings. Wow. Look at the abdomen. Great. Must be very tasty.
I am top gun. I'm pushing the envelope.
Don't waste too much time.
That's all I have.
I got the
wings.
You have to show.
I'm ready.
No
no wings.
You have to remove the ring.
The wings.
No wings.
Right one. Two, and we have the head,
the leg, the leg, take off the legs, you don't want the legs.
You're very bad with digestion.
And then you can take off the head.
And then we have to behead the cockroach.
And now behead it.
Behead it.
It's like bewitch, but now behead
it. And then that's clear off the abdomen and see what's inside.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, the
intestine,
I think.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh,
beautiful. Look at that.
Wow.
Yeah, look at how much meat there is.
And look at his face.
What's
it do?
Okay.
Okay, that's...
Now, you don't actually eat the shell because it's fat to digest. You only eat the meat. So we're going to open this up. Open this up.
Look at the shell.
Look at the apple.
Look at the apple. Wow.
I'm not going to eat the ass. There's no way I'm eating the ass.
But the rest of it.
No.
Bring the little loop.
Now, this is not the hot part. This is the hot part.
Yeah!
And some rosemary.
And for dessert, and now for dessert, and now for
It's
too high!
Did
you wash it down?
Yeah, boys!
Got him.